So a little bit more testing, and I hope this is going to save my ears. I think we all know this problem. If you've got something bigger than a 10 watt laser, this one just happens to be a longer 20 watt laser, and the fan is continuously on. So when you turn it on, you get this noise. Okay, I'm going to put my phone here as a measured distance and just listen to it. And we can see we are creating a wind speed of 1.2 to 3 meters a second. So let me now fit something and I will show you something that is going to save our ears and give us better cooling on our laser for virtually free. This is what I've come up with. I'm going to turn it on now. Let's put the phone a pencil distance away from the laser and turn it on. Now I hope you can hear that harshness, that high-pitched noise has disappeared. So it's far less painful on your ears. Just let you listen. But the other thing that it's done, look at the improvement in cooling. So what I'm going to do now is just see whether putting two more spacers, this is from my one that I was testing, get it pencil distance away again. So I don't think that's made any difference to the noise. And the wind is the same as just having three pieces. I'm going to remove these again. That's with no cover. Pencil distance. Pencil distance with the cover on. With the cover off. Now let me just put the metal one. You can really hear the restriction of that. And I can feel that being sucked down by the fan, where if I gently hold this one on, I don't. So, what issues is more wind going to create? Well, possibly, and I need to test this further, having more wind going down on your work could, on some materials, dissipate the... Let me just turn this off. So what problems could extra cooling air have for you when cutting or engraving? This is yet to be tested, but this is just what I'm going to theorise about. Because you've got wind blowing down, it could, on certain materials, blow the debris that the laser beam is cutting down onto your workpiece. But don't worry, I've got another plan about that, if that should happen. And you can see, look, my orange window, I can see straight through now. Look, here's my finger. So much better. So what I was saying was, because you've got more wind blowing down, possibly it could blow debris onto your work, but I need to test that. I need to do some engraving. I need to cut another one of these windows where I'm not using Well, I am using air assist, but on very, very low pressure. I find that when I'm cutting this acrylic, if you've got air assist on, it cools the plastic down too quickly and it doesn't engrave or cut very well. So yeah, I've got a plan about the whole bottom part here. I'm going to make a new one, but that's future work to do. Anyway, the video was saving your ears. So let me know what you think. Did you hear a difference between the metal fin and this one? I'm now going to glue this up and bolt it on. And I did adjust the back clip here. If you look at this one, you can see this. I had to bend just slightly up to get my extended cable in. But now this slot is bigger and it's just easier to use. But this cable was always going to stay attached to my laser now. See my previous video about this extension cable if you're interested. Anyway, if you like what I'm doing, please like and subscribe. This channel is driven on coffee, so if you can, please buy me a cup of coffee. That's always appreciated. Links in the description below. And if you subscribe, I will be forever grateful. My channel is still growing. I think I'm working hard in doing what I'm doing. It is all dedicated on the longer lasers, but this particular mod, I believe, will work on any type of laser that has these fans mounted at the top. So if you haven't got a longer, give it a go. You might have to adjust this, but these fans are pretty much standard. The top may have to be slightly adjusted, but I think you get the idea, and I hope that you've heard the difference. Anyway, that's Andy as ever, wishing you a good afternoon. Continue to make some happy smoke, and hopefully I'll see you in the next video. Cheers for now. Thank you for making it to the end of my videos, much appreciated. If you like what I'm doing and I've earned your trust and respect, perhaps you would consider subscribing. If you leave a comment, I will answer them as well. And if you give me a thumbs up, it will put a smile on my face. Perhaps you would like some of the videos popping up now. See you in the next one.